Today's weather is unlovely. He's doing his work today. Days like today when I've got to get to the barn and it's slick and it's icy, Abel is worth his weight in gold. He's my handle, and as you can see back there, he's pulling us a sled full of water. So he's really doing his job this morning. It's nasty out here. Look. It's freezing rain. Just bad. Another Missouri fun day. It's yucky today. Bales are wire tied, and I have always found it just easier to untwist them than it is to try to cut them. They just untwist pretty easy. But you guys have probably noticed in my updates, I have a round bale out there for the sheep, but it's sleeting outside. And on days like this, when it's just this nasty, they don't want to go stand in the sleet. I don't want to go stand in the sleet. So we're just putting them some flakes of hay in their barn also. Actually giving them a little bit of grain. We're giving them a little bit of whole corn. Usually we give them alfalfa pellets. Occasionally, when it's really nasty like this, I've given them scratch grain. Just that much, because when it's 7 degrees outside and they're pregnant, I just give them that little bit of extra. But typically, they're just eating real good hay. This bale that I've got down here is orchard, grass, timothy, and alfalfa, and clover mixed. So there's about 30% alfalfa in this bale. So that's kind of their main meal.
And you can see, their water's liquid this morning. They've got enough water.
Yeah, you're starving, you think. But you're not starving. You're not starving. No. Thank you. guys. Enjoying their little bit of green. But mostly they're just enjoying being out of that drippy, drippy, nasty, sleety, snowy mess of whatever it is that we have going today. I don't like it, and neither do they. The only one that likes it's the goose. Flipper seems to not mind the yucky weather in any shape. You all there and let you watch me get the rest of these morning chores on. The ram is interesting because he will eat the alfalfa pellets, but when it gets down to all the corn, he's done. He'll go eat the hay. The ewes are the ones that eat the corn. Even the little wether over here, he won't eat the corn either. He'd rather have hay. But I wait till they get it pretty much cleaned up, and then I put him some hay in that bowl. And like I said, they've got a whole round bell out there. But it just gives them that much extra that they don't have to stand in the grossness to get. And I'm pretty sure Miss Dot's carrying triplets again. She's humongous, and so's Eula, and they've got a couple months left, both of them. But Miss Dot is very efficient. She'll get every grain. Abel's gonna haul some of the hay back for the chickens. You're ready to go get your work done, aren't you, Bubby? System's not perfect because we have to get out this door. A lot of the time my sled dumps. So I can get out the door here. Hang on. Easy. Wait. We get the door locked. Wait. Come here. Mm.
on. Okay. Hang on. Wait a minute. Okay. Let's go. Go easy. I'm through the gate. It's always a tricky bit. Hang on. Come on. Walk up. Whoa. Come here. I can latch the gate, buddy. Come here. I know. Let's go. Go easy, buddy. Go easy. Come on. Go easy. Good boy. Okay, hang on. Hang on. Okay. Back up. Hang on. Hang on. Okay, go free. Good boy. Now, if I can accomplish it. Purpose of this hay is... I have this little A-frame out here of just wire, and it's hooked so it doesn't like fall on them or anything. But it's so they have a place to get in when it's nasty outside. And it gives them a good spot to just hide from hawks and stuff too. So put a couple of flakes of hay in there. Anyway, we're back in and gonna get warm. Oh, bad day.